Hi, this is a shoot of how to build your own acoustic guitar in case humidifier. It would also work for electrics. But rather than spending $17 a unit for six guitars that I own, I noticed that most good humidifiers are either beads that you moistened or they are sponges in a plastic or rubber housing. So I use two sponges from a dollar store. I roll my Ziploc up like this, and I just take kitchen shears and cut short slits through the bottom. So when I open it up, I've got four rows or five rows of openings to let humidity out. Then I rip these corners out so they can't be closed and locked down. Then I take the sponges and wet them, and I wring them out to the point that I'm not getting any more water coming out of them. And I pat them dry on either a wash rag or a towel. I've never had these leak in cases. Been doing this for about 8 years now with my guitars. I've never had mold. I've never had issues. I used to use a soap dish with holes drilled in the top, but one day I found one rolling around under the headstock of my best guitar, and I immediately switched to the Ziplocs. There you have a guitar case humidifier for under a dollar.